It's Alpha here, and on this video I will show you two methods through which you can view your Google account password in case you forgot it. So starting with the first method, you're going to open your Gmail app. So when you open your Gmail app, make sure you're logged into the account whose password you'd like to view. Then you click on the profile icon at the top right corner. Then select Google account or manage Google account. Then you navigate to the section of security. So under security, you're going to scroll down. Then select password manager. So under that, it will be able to show the sites whose passwords are saved, but you scroll to google.com. Then from there, it will show you the Google accounts whose passwords are saved. And you'll be able to see your Gmail password by clicking on the eye icon that is next to the password. So that is the first method. So now for the second method, you're going to open your browser. So that is Chrome browser. So when you open your Chrome browser, you click on the three dots at the top right corner. So from there, you select settings. So under settings, you select password manager. So from there also, it will show a list of sites whose passwords are saved. So then you can scroll and select accounts.google, and on that you will find the Gmail account whose password you want to view. Then you click on it, and you will be able to view your password by clicking on the eye icon next to the password. So those are the two methods available. In case you want to recover your Gmail account, you can check these other videos. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. See you in the next one.